since I am not doing any advent calendar this year, my cats are. We found these at Target and I couldn't resist. I had to get one for Kimber and Gracie. The first one is, I have no idea what this is. I feel like Kimber will eat these. Maybe not. I don't know how well this advent calendar is gonna go, because I don't know if they're gonna eat them, which might be a bad thing. Maybe they'll eat some of them. Kimber ate almost all hers but one.
Really tasty.
Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Megan and it's Vlogmas day one, and I'm so excited to finally start this Vlogmas series up again. I actually have a lot more planned and like better stuff than last year, so continue tuning in to this little December series to see all the stuff that I have planned. It's gonna be very exciting and I'm excited for it. So today is gonna be, I'm gonna go shopping for Christmas decorations so I can decorate my room a little bit, and I'm going early this year so I can see the Christmas stuff that like has in there. It's like fully stocked and everything. And for work, I got a Thanksgiving bonus, so I got a Target gift card of $25, so I'm gonna use that towards my Christmas decorations so I don't have to use my money from the bank, because I need to use that on other important stuff like car insurance and gas and food and all that. Come with me to shop for Christmas decorations. It's like 2 weeks later since I bought all my Christmas stuff, because Megan just realized that she never did her haul of what I got from Christmas shopping, and I need to do that. So pretty much what I got was, I got these little a pack of gift bags, and then I did not buy this when I went shopping. I bought this a while ago because it was on clearance for $3, and I didn't know if I went back if it would still be at clearance for $3, so I bought like a little mini Christmas tree for $3. So, and then my sister bought this for me because it was like $6, so that little antlers. And then I bought some ornament hooks for my ornaments because I don't want to use paper clips anymore because they keep falling off. And then I got the adhesive hooks so I can hang up my wreath that I have onto my door. And then I got Christmas cookie cutters because I'm going to be making cookies, which is going to be part of my Vlogmas series, so stay tuned for that. And then I got, I couldn't resist, guys, it's mini. They're tiny. They're super tiny Christmas ornaments. I could not resist at all. Then last but not least, I got a Christmas countdown thing. So I want to do this because it's cute. So yeah, so that's pretty much all that I got for this This concludes the video. I hope that you enjoy this little mini, very short vlog of me Christmas shopping, and maybe this will give you some ideas to go out. I mainly bought these at Target. Yeah, I was at Target. So maybe this will give you the motivation to be like, oh, I want that, so I'm gonna go and buy it. We'll probably be at your local Target. But yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.